Beamer!
Go now! In peace! If you do not go now, you will be buried in this field! I've seen enough!
You heard the description.
Blood!
Yeah.
But if you want more...
Fuck, dumb and rock,
I can't
nigga,
stop
stupid
you.
And stone. What, they don't think
I
we gonna stand up for what the fuck we own? Let's get it in.
Yeah.
The mass media deceptive, you on 9/11. Pyroclastic flows in building 7. Iron spears created in thermite reaction. Plus we'll never know what's in the Pentagon's ashes. The chemtrails, too thick to find answers. Man, this shit is cancerous. Damn, I can't handle it. I guess it's gone in the wind. Like Larry Silverstein, Bush, and the NORAD defense. This shit is unreal, like aluminum through steel. Prices actors in the Boston bomber drill. This shit'll get me killed like a pale horse did for Bill. Oh, you motherfuckers, keep it real. Sooner than later, the shit's about to go down. I hope you motherfuckers all prepare for a showdown. And not to mention Fukushima leaking toxin 300 tons a day, every day since it happened. Arguably the worst human disaster ever. I can picture Obama sitting back thinking he's clever. And now they talking, taking the guns. I saw FEMA say they was the one taking them from us. So choose a blue or red dot. You roll with them or getting shot on the spot, right on the block. So like it or not, we wake the fuck up or we're in a holocaust, motherfuckers.
9/11 Sandy Hook, JFK, the Gulf of Tonkin, the Boston bomb. The list goes on and on and on. Wake the fuck up.